Nope. No. And it's not because I got like $10 million. It's just because I'm good as I am. Why would I compromise my morals and ethics for more money when I have money? Something about that is so cringe to me personally. Like, I understand, you know, if you need to make money, right? For me to do cringe shit when I have my, I can't. Like, ew. Can someone put this into words better than I can? It's almost embarrassing.